let's look at some different ways to use the word flat. As an adjective, flat can mean level, something that doesn't go up or down. This table is flat. We can also use flat as an adverb. It refers to something which is lying horizontally. This book is lying horizontally, or it's lying flat. When we feel sad or dull or we lack emotion, we can say that we feel flat. I feel flat because I can't go outside today. As a noun, a flat is also a place we live. We could also say apartment. I live in a flat in London. We can also use flat after a period of time to emphasize how quickly something can be done. This is a short video. You can watch it in 1 minute flat.